Well, you can argue that that was kind of the TSN turning point for the Oilers from that December month where it was just an absolute train wreck and we were just trying to get a couple W's here and there to January and onwards where the team looked like they were going to be the fourth place or third place team in the Western Conference by the end of it. So, yeah, it's that New Year's game was a pretty big moment for us. And again, it was the recognition of Yamamoto with that line of Nuge and Draisaitl just absolutely tearing it up and the start of something special.